Hi, Kent Hensley here again. Today we're going to talk about the electrical panel. Most of the time you'll find the electrical panels in the garage. There are some homes that may have it in other locations. Inside your electrical panel, you open it up, you see your items that are labeled, such as your range, your great room and half bath, your master bedroom, master bathroom. It tells you where the locations of these are at. Sometimes it will say a bedroom, and there may be a receptacle in the hall that will be in with that too. Some things that are fairly new within the industry is we have arc fault breakers and ground fault breakers. In your home, you'll see the ones that have a button with a green label on it. Those are the arc fault breakers. Those are the ones that are designed to protect your equipment within the home. Then you have the ones that with the button with the blue on it. Those are the ground fault breakers. These are designed to save your life in case you're in the bathroom or kitchen, you stick your hand in the water and turn something electrical on, it will trip the breaker. This one breaker, we're showing the kitchen and the island, has been tripped, and it was tripped during an inspection, and we just need to reset it. Something to know about resetting the breaker, I cannot just turn it to the old position and expect it to work. It's still loose, I have to turn it off, and it's good to let it sit for a few seconds. I'll turn it back in the on position, and sometimes if you do it too quick, the light will flash. It's just a little computer chip in there telling you it's trying to reset. This one did just fine. With your breakers or your arc fault breakers, those, if you have an older vacuum cleaner and you're using it in the house and the vacuum cleaner is having trouble with the motor, sometimes it will overload the circuit and it will trip the breaker to keep from damaging your equipment. That's just an example of how these things work for you. Make sure you turn anything all the way in off position and then back on to make sure that it's reset. Thank you.